Runs good. Right up that thing. Awesome.
Coming down.
Hell, that rev flew right up that thing.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah.
Started to slow down a little there in the heat.
Man, that was spooky coming down, even in the tracks. It felt like my nose was going to dig in.
Yeah.
I wish I had skis like that today. That'd be a little better. Wonder if we can make it up the chute.
Maybe.
Remember the chute?
That's just right over here, isn't it?
Yeah. How bad could it be, right? Yeah. Ways to get down here, just wherever there's a straight line.
Okay, just making sure this is the right hill.
Yeah, this is the right hill. Wow.
It's tricky to get to this hill.
You what?
I said it's tricky to get to this hill.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, you can kind of just drop down there, that little meadow he was in, and loop up through there, but it's tricky. It's better to go down that way than up.
Yeah.
I got debris all over my sled. I don't think I filmed that. That was tricky. That was too sharp of a turn, so I ended up, I just had my sled on the hill like that, just trying to blip blip, trying to get it to go. That would have been a lot easier in powder.
Oh yeah.
That
was tough.
If you want to go down, we won't need to go down over there.
You can't go down here?
Nah, that's pretty steep into trees.
Oh.
Got to go over this way. Either that, or we go back up on top and go over to Camelback. It's right over there.
Wherever you want to go.
Now let's go up around up on Camelback. Let's go make a loop there and get back up on top.
Yeah, I almost didn't make that.
Me either. Even when I got going, it was, I couldn't help them. I was losing my side hill, and then I got it too much. I had to hurry and jump on the other side. I did a couple of those, and I thought, uh-oh. And then finally it got going up the hill straight.